Welcome to Holstein Canada's classification system. Classification began back in 1925 and has evolved over the years to reflect the changes and improvements to the breed. Currently, producers use the service to make informed breeding decisions, increase animal productivity and longevity, and to select animals that are more resistant to disease and injury. Animals are evaluated in comparison to the true type model, and individual traits are classified within four main sections: rump, mammary system, dairy strength, and feet and legs. Let's take a look at each of these. Rump is important for fertility and calving ease and includes traits like rump angle, pin width, and thorough placement. Classifiers look for animals with a well-sloped rump that is wide and strongly anchored to the back. The mammary system includes traits for udder depth, front and rear teat placement, rear attachment height and width, udder texture, and teat length. The mammary system is critical for profitability, longevity, health, and performance. Classifiers look for a well-attached mammary system that is soft, expandable, high, wide, with good teat length and placement. Dairy strength is made up of chest width, body depth, dairy capacity, stature, and body condition score. Dairy strength is important as it's the main frame of the cow, which allows room for feed and water intake and gives the heart, lungs, and other organs room to do their jobs. Classifiers are looking for well-sprung, open ribs with adequate width. Finally, let's look at feet and legs. Traits like heel depth, foot angle, front leg front view, and rear leg side and rear view are scored in this section. Perhaps the most obvious reason for good feet and legs is so she remains mobile, giving her accessibility to the feed bunk, access to water, and shows good reproductive cycles. As well, good feet and legs provides resistance to lameness and foot disease. Classifiers are looking for widely placed legs, steep and deep foot, straight tracking locomotion, and ease of movement. Classification helps producers develop cows that are profitable, healthier, will live longer, and will be able to easily perform their job. All parts of the cow work together in a beautiful balance to achieve this.